When all the world is a hopeless jumble and the rain.
My favorite quote of Mr. Boyd is, don't play like a wet napkin.
Is when he says what measure to go to, and he's like, what age you probably think I am.
To hit the drum like you're a big Hulk man or an 800-pound person.
It has nothing to do with the fat man, like when he said, play like it's a fat man falling downstairs.
Favorite is probably when he'll try using like modern slang in his quotes, like hashtag and stuff like that.
Side conversation.
When he said that we could have Dear Evan Hansen on my shirt, but have a different spelling, but starring all Dear.
My favorite memories of Mr. Boyd are every time he tells one of his corny jokes, his laugh at the end. It's just so obnoxious, but it makes the joke 10 times funnier.
My favorite memory was my fifth grade band lesson when I went to sit down and there was no chair and I fell backwards and smashed my head and I was really embarrassed and Mr. Boyd made me feel A-okay.
Just being with him, just hanging out, saying nerdy stuff at band, jazz band more specifically.
In fifth grade, when I had a lesson, I was playing and then Miss Badman came in and said, Mr. Boyd, was that you? And then you said, no, it was Javen.
In fifth grade for our lessons, I'd been working for weeks and weeks on getting the roll on the snare drum. And finally, one time, I got it, and it was like we were both super happy.
I think my favorite memory of Boyd is I had to go ask him a question in his office once after band, and he was glaring metal in his office, and he was just headbanging really hard.
Is when there was like three Madisons in the band, and he would keep on referencing the other Maddie when he looked at me. So that was always really funny.
Memory of Boyd is in fifth grade when I would never come to my lessons, and one day he got, I don't think he was mad at me, but he just was upset that I didn't come to my lesson, so he stormed in my classroom and pulled me to my lesson.
My favorite memory of Mr. Boyd is homecoming 2017 when 50 Cal came, and it was just the most hypest thing ever. Like, we had gotten so much respect from like the crowd, and like it felt for once that we were actually equal to everyone else, even though like some people view us as band nerds.
The best thing I've learned from Mr. Boyd over the years of teaching him is loving old music. I never used to listen to older music, but now like that's what I listen to all the time.
I'll never forget that you never learn if someone just tells you how to do it. You have to figure out how to do things yourself, because figuring out rhythms and articulations, he wouldn't just tell you how to do it. He would want us to figure it out for ourselves.
Basically, play confident.
To have fun with life and have fun playing in band and with music.
Mr. Boyd taught me there should and can be a balance between work and play. There just has to be a good balance in each.
I think he taught me to never give up.
Mr. Boyd has taught me to look at life in an adventurous way, to put music into everything, that it's very important and it can also change your mood.
All the way back to fifth grade when he told me not to crack my knuckles because it was a bad habit, but I started cracking my knuckles anyway.
Good luck in your ventures, Mr. Boyd. I hope you have a good time no matter what you do.
And parting words to you is keep doing what you love because you're amazing at it. So thank you for everything.
And then parting words are thank you for being an awesome band teacher. You were my band teacher in fifth grade, and you're the reason why I stuck in band and I kept being in band, so thank you for that.
We're really gonna miss you, Mr. Boyd. You were such an amazing band director. You taught us all so much, and we're all gonna miss you.
Thank you for being our band director.
Thank you for making it bearable to wake up in the morning and come to school and always putting a smile on our faces.
Thank you so much for everything you've ever done, not for only me, but for everyone who you've helped out. You really just put a smile on my face every single day that I've been in band.
I guess just keep being supportive of people in your life.
life and have fun with life and enjoy.
You really, really love music and you love teaching and spending time with kids and inspiring them, so just keep doing that in whatever you do.
I'm really, really sad that you're leaving, but I know whatever you're going to do next, you're going to do great at.
Although we're really sad to see you go, we'll always support you and we just want what's best for you.
I hope that life goes well and that you have lots of people that care about you.
Just thank you for helping us out and making band so fun.
Thank you for all the time that you've given us and never forget that you've changed so many people's lives.
You're a cool dude and I'm gonna miss seeing you around school and at all the hockey games.
I wish you good luck, Boyd, on your future, and I hope you find something you're passionate about and that you love and that you can love doing it.
Mr. Boyd, thank you for always being so friendly to me when I'm half awake in the mornings.
Follow your heart wherever you're gonna go.